In this question, we need to calculate the binding energy of electrons to the magnesium surface in kilojoule per mole, and it is given that the wavelength of photon is given as equal to 310.